credit-to-cash search is now part of the PeopleSoft Global Search lineup. Using a simple keyword, you can easily find transactions within the credit-to-cash business process and take action without having to use the menu to navigate. When you select credit-to-cash and then search with the keyword, the system searches your credit-to-cash transactions and finds any transaction that matches your keyword. The transactions searched include AR items, AR payments, billing, contracts, customers, grants, journals, and projects. Let's go through some of the examples to showcase the credit-to-cash global search features. In the first example, a customer has reported a pricing issue problem. You want to investigate by reviewing some of the customer's business transactions with your company. Let's search for the customer by entering part of their name as your keyword. The displayed search results are based on your role and access privileges. The most relevant results sort to the top of the list. You can scroll through your search results, identify the transaction you want to review, and then select the row to navigate directly to the transaction. On the left are facets. Facets let you quickly filter your search results. The category facet filters the results by each of the credit-to-cash transactions and configurations that match your search. In this example, the system found a number of contracts, AR items, billing transactions, and several other credit-to-cash transactions matching the keyword you entered. There are two common facets for credit-to-cash global searches: customer name and document date. In our example, we want to identify the actual customer name and review the customer's 2018 contracts. First, let's filter to see search results for 2018 only. Then, we'll select the customer from the customer name facet. When you select these facet values, your search results filter to show you the 2018 credit-to-cash transactions for this customer only. Now, use the category facet to filter on contracts. Your search results now show you all the 2018 contracts for the Department of Health and Human Services. When you filter on a category, the system automatically includes more facets based on the category you select. Notice how you can now filter on contract administrator, contract type, and contract status, and others. If a facet has checkboxes, you can select one or more values within that facet. Access the contracts you want to review from your search results list. Let's go back to our last search results. Each facet you select appears as breadcrumbs above the search results. You can remove any facet during your search. In our example, we're done reviewing the contracts, so we can remove the contracts facet. When you remove a facet from your breadcrumbs, the system removes other facets that are no longer applicable. In this example, removing contracts automatically removes the grants and commercial breadcrumbs, and the display results no longer reflect these filters. Next, we want to locate the AR item with the pricing issue reported by the customer. Later, we'll update the transaction to document our investigation status. Return to the credit-to-cash category facet and filter on AR items. Notice how the facets change again. Locate the AR item with the pricing issue from your search results. Then, tap the row to navigate to and update the AR item. Update the AR item's dispute status. Then, return to the search results page. You can also perform related actions directly from the global search results page. For example, after marking the AR item as being in dispute, you could navigate directly to View Update Conversations to update your conversation and document your actions. Credit-to-cash global search supports a multitude of indexes, including structured and unstructured data and attachments. This gives you comprehensive search results. In our next example, let's use an amount as our keyword search. Using a value of 8,000, the system finds several journals and billing invoices with amounts matching this keyword. If you want to search using more criteria, use the advanced search fields and controls located in the New Search section. Expand the list of additional search fields using More Options. For more granularity, select Show Operators. So, if you're searching for transactions after September 2018, you can change the operator and value for document date and search again. And your search results narrow to satisfy your additional criteria. Global Search also includes the ProcuretoPay group. Like credit to cash, when you select and search ProcuretoPay, the system searches several types of transactions. If you want to find ProcuretoPay transactions for a supplier, you could enter all or part of the supplier's name as your keyword. Again, notice the category facet. The number of results for each ProcuretoPay transaction matching the keyword displays in parentheses. Let's use Global Search results to review one of our requisitions. Filter on the requisitions transactions for our supplier. You can take related actions directly from the search results, such as review change history. Or you can select a row and go to the transaction. The My Requisitions page is displayed. From here, you can choose related actions specific to this requisition. Or drill down to view the requisition lifeline and review line details. You can drill down further on schedule details. You can also navigate to any of the highlighted images on the requisition lifeline to do further research. Now, let's review a few other global search options. An All category lets you search across all global search definitions. Procure-to-Pay search does not search setup components such as suppliers and catalog items. However, you can use All to perform your search to include setup components. You can also use specific search categories such as supplier information and catalog items. Also available are product-based global search categories, such as strategic sourcing, asset management, and accounts payable, which limit search results to the specific product areas. Use global search to streamline navigation and accomplish tasks quickly and efficiently. Use the power of indexed keywords, facets, and related actions to give you the information you need to reduce navigation times and increase productivity. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.